Lewis did too, and a mailing list sent your money. So they love Jerry Lewis and friends, does that make him funny? It's too late for apologies when trust has been betrayed. Now victims of your double life are naming names.